There's never been a people who have been able to rise to their highest potential without having their culture as a means of staking who they are. And being African and being Ghanaian and growing up from a traditional family, I have always recognized that importance. From early parts of my childhood, when my father would bring me, when they're doing ceremonies to honor ancestors, ceremonies to bestow on us good fortune, ceremonies to instill in us a sense of moral duty so that we can be able to contribute meaningfully to our communities and become real representation of our people. I learned all of that through culture of my people. So when we look at history, what history did was that because of certain historical wrongs, we find out that our people eventually lost some of these aspects of who we are. Not only in terms of the knowledge base, but also some of us too were transported geographically from our continent and our family and resettled in different parts of the world. But one beautiful thing is that true culture, although geographically we're not connected to our people, we stayed in touch through practicing the music, the way of life. So culture is the root of the human tree. And if we all believe that life originated from Africa, as has become apparent everywhere, then we know that the root of the cultural tree and the spiritual foundation of the world lies here in Africa. That is why, yes, thank you. That is why today for me is an auspicious day. In Christianity, they talk about born again, a fresh start, resetting, recognizing who we are, going deep into who you are so that you can use that as a vehicle and a tool for the future. And sitting here and seeing the unfurling of the flag of the diaspora, the sixth region, I feel that that day is nigh upon us. So all of us, let's give ourselves a very important day. Defeat, one of, regret, but it's one of survival and thriving, even in places that are not familiar to us. And we saw all our brothers, despite all that they've been through, African culture has survived beyond Africa and is alive today. And that's why we are here today. I will not extend my remarks way too far, way too long. I just want us to know where in history we are. Because right now, the most important thing that the world needs right now is a sense of identity. We're moving from a state of where cultures were passed on from ancestors. We have our veneration for our ancestors because we believe in continuity, we believe in Sankofa, we believe that we are just custodians, taking care of the earth, taking care of the wealth that we have so we can pass it on to coming generations. Now we have new tools to tell that story. And with a commitment and a day to celebrate this, I feel today is the birthday of the new Africa. Happy birthday, all of you.